Only in America can you call Psychic Hotline and they ask you Visa or MasterCard. It's a psychic hotline. If they don't know, hang up. Only in America do people put locks and gates on their homes to protect themselves, and on the weekend they go camping and sleep in a tent protected just by a zipper. Only in America people have indoor bathrooms, but to make them smell good, you have to spray them with an outdoor scent.